That we are suspending it, subject to all other things. Once you do that.
The fast-growing multi-million sugar factory has been at constant loggerheads with the local community and the National Environmental Management Authority over disposal of effluents from the company's operations. Locals have raised the red flag, claiming that the factory was discharging effluents into a river serving residents. The local community is also complaining about excessive dust emanating from the factory operations, as well as the ongoing construction works at the factory.
Kabla mvua ilikuwa ijanyesa, hii maji ilikuwa imekuwa chafu kabisa. Hata ng'ombe yenyewe hawezi kunywa. Hata mtoto akichukua akiweka mkono anasikia kama maji inawasha mwili. Hiyo maji ilikuwa chafu kabisa.
There has been complaints of discharge into River Lialang. There's been a lot of complaints about flying ash. And at the same time, we have had issues to do with the discharge of affluent into River Kibos. Downstream, those who are staying along the river towards the Masaria, that area is inhabited by people staying in Kolwa Central up to down the lake. That is an issue which has been dear to us, and we do not expect an investor not to address issues of environment.
This prompted National Environmental Management Authority officials to swing into action, issuing the private-owned company a 14-day ultimatum to ensure safety measures are adhered to or face closure.
We have seen that that byproduct called the vanillin is not a very good one, and the way it is being managed in terms of the effluent discharge to the ground, we have also seen that that can also escape into our rivers, into our bowls, and other, especially the underground aquifers, and there could be an imminent danger in future. And that is why we have said, we have agreed today with the NEMA, WARMA, the county government of Kisumu, that we suspend the usage of that lagoon or that site until proper assessment is done, proper environmental impact assessment is done, and proper specifications are brought on board so that it can continue.
The factory's director, Raju Singh, has however denied the claims and reads witch hunts in the latest move.
We have a very good relation. Chief is my witness. The same community, we had many meetings here. There were issues which we understand. We took water to them in our bowsers. So we had no issue with the community as far as it was concerned, and we regret, I repeat again myself, we regret the incident which happened.
Residents claim that some members of the community and their livestock were made last year harmed after the factory disposed bagasse in an open field.
We have seen from the levels of that pollution that it went all the way almost over 3 kilometers. And that therefore means the people were almost, are exposed to a lot of danger.
Lillian Atieno for Business Insights.